How's it going? Just started up. I clicked on the museum and was like, oops, do not need that. Oh, okay. That's a challenge room thing. Okay. So, I'm gonna continue on this. We won't have too much time to play this, but we'll get it started at least. So, here we go. Just the brightness layer into the dark gray box is barely visible against the black background. That looks pretty good. I'm getting no change. Oh well. We'll go with medium. To tell the truth, when I first got this game, I could not play it because I had a an ATI X800 Pro. 1960 Mid-Atlantic.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Whoops. Something bad happened. This game is just so good. Such a great addition from System Shock 2. That's a shoe. That's a purse. That's a pendant. Necklace. That's a propeller blade. That is important. Okay, one thing I'm gonna miss with. For whatever reason, I could not change that. That seems important. Can't dive. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Those gods or kings, only man. He sort of became a king in the return in response to that, but science, industry, art, and not philosophy. Oh, wait, what's back here? R. I did give my computer the streaming PC a restart, so hopefully that fixed my connection issue. 10 fathoms. 18 verbs.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. The sweat of your brow, rapture, can become your city as well.
That guy's doing something to that thing. Did not hear that the first time I went through, but it's so quiet, and the music just drowns it out. Welcome to Rapture. There it goes, okay. Weird. Doesn't own us. Let in, let us ascend. We're not your property. Oh my. Never on the first date, lady.
good.
I'm looking for loot, I know. That's how I play these games. Starting off with two first aids and Eve hypos. Yes, three, nice. Hello. Please don't drill me, Mr. Big Man.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Decided to swap out to this.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma, the real kicker on you. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Now the question is, where did all those guys go? Who knows? It's gonna take me a while to get used to not right clicking. Oh, poor kitty. I tried to revive him. That's actually really powerful. Holy shit. Oops. I drank some alcohol.
Thank you.
Whoops. Not the most secure thing.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Money. Nice. Lots of light. I wonder if I can turn off the balloon. Does it have balloon? Oh well. Don't have to tell me twice. Feel up a bit. Don't need to heal again, which is good.
Fall in love with it.
Being a daddy. Ooh. I hate the fact that it does that. I want to play the game. I'll watch that a little later date when I'm... Someone got hooked. Whoops! Did I do that? Whoopsie! Did I do that? God, I can almost pull that off. Take a look at things before I... You always want to take a look at your surroundings before you... What that? I'm gonna recharge my stuff. Oh, like this. Oh, I'm come on. Good luck. Got through the first area at least. That's not bad. aim for the head. They go down easier. Wait, what? Admittedly, these hacking mini games were very easy. Come on, bring it on. I'm not letting the fire thing do much, but... Getting some good amount of money though. Oh. Oh. That was scary. How to do half of this. Mm-hmm. another straight piece. Woo! Mm-hmm. I'm a hacking machine, man. Don't know how to access the others, because I think I missed one. He's insane. I'm gonna hack every single one of these because fun stuff happens when you hack them.
Cold a little when she's
There we go. Hello.
Why do we have two eyes? There's a law that says we must. Two arms, legs, ears, to press.
Not finished. Not finished.
You'll have to find some way to get through the surgery.
Oh. Oh, ow. Stamp it. Some ammo. I like nitros, actually.
When Picasso became bored of painting, well, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career.
Security camera. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Brilliant eyes and ears. There we go. I had to do some funky stuff, but now I don't need to worry about that ever. Hacker's Delight, erotic mercy, altered current from a hacking machine to a powerful healing agent, hack and heal. My first accessory. Thank you. wish it wasn't like an auto click when you walk over stuff, but it doesn't look like there is. Let's just look down. I need those. Man, I've used a lot of. So, I'm going to actually pause here. I'm going to save. The reason why is I'm almost out of time. I got to start getting ready to go to work in a little bit. So, I'd like to thank you guys for coming out. This is going to be our next playthrough. So, yeah, looking forward to having fun with this. It's been a long while since I last played this. I remember some aspects, but my combat skills are still a little rusty. Don't worry, I will get into the swing of things. It just will take me a bit. Well, I'll probably continue this tomorrow. I need to also do a few side things, but well, good news, guys. I will catch you guys tomorrow. Have a wonderful